is my song, Prairie Smoke, which I wrote July 19th, 2022. So I was meaning to do this a long time ago, but that's okay because you won't see this guy blooming again in